find your purpose in life. Mm-hmm. They told me later this crash was spectacular. I was pronounced dead at the scene. The biggest thing was, why did I survive? Why did God spare me on this? Mm-hmm. I had no idea. I still hadn't found that purpose in life until I met the 7-year-old boy. Now, I mentioned I believe in a higher being. I think God arranged that. Mm-hmm. I think God arranged that meeting. And that just changed my whole life because I was that hard drinking, cigar smoking, woman chasing, fun loving guy. I mean, I guess maybe the typical cop, motorcycle cop at that time. And it just changed my whole life. Just changed my whole life.